You know what I mean?
Back up a little. Tell me. You said he owed you from last year's performance thing, December 2009.
Nine last year.
How much does he owe you?
$500,000.
$500,000?
Yeah.
Bless up, bless up, bless up. Wagwan over, yasso. Panarium TV review. Hope everyone doing good as you're watching this right now. Now today, we're gonna flashback at the time when Vybz Kartel did the interview exposing, you know, Leng and how he was getting a fight from the system. You know, it's like the officer, them did a fight Vybz Kartel a lot after he didn't do sting, you know, and it happened over $500,000. You see me? So it's like in the interview at the time, you know, with Vybz Kartel and Cliff Hughes, it's like Vybz Kartel speak a lot. We have the clip coming up, you know, when Vybz Kartel attack about the matter, you know. It's like Vybz Kartel, him did upset about how them a deal with him, you know. Every show him go, it's like the system, the officer them start lock off every show. Vybz Kartel can't get for do no show a country and them things there. So it's like we're gonna get back to that time, you know, when Vybz Kartel did that interview. Some of y'all are supposed to familiar with. Now before we get into that clip, you know, Gage drop a song name last time yesterday. I drop a video about Sean Storm versus Gage. It's like right now, honestly speaking, me nah go lie, based on the comments, what the reaction over social media, what I'm seeing, is like more people are saying Gage, you know, take the lead. Well, before Gage dropped this song last time, it's like people are saying Gage, most people are saying Gage, take the lead so far. People, let me know what you know, think about that in the comment section. Gage or Sean Storm, based on the songs, you know, we drop already. So it's like now Gage go drop this new one called Last Time. Him a diss up Sean Storm in the song, you know, him address couple things in the song where Sean Storm mention about him, saying that him a no petty thief. You know, in a one part Gage a say, "Uno better tell a little bird in the cage, all of them, you know, together, none of them no better than Gage. Him we get a charge and come a horizon and empty a clip in a Sean Storm face." A bag of things Gage a talk about in this song right here last time is like Gage him na ease up, and if Sean Storm do a next song, me feel like Gage a go respond. Because in a one part of this song right here, Gage a say every song Sean Storm do, him make it look like to him fans them like a eat this, you know. And Gage a say right now, him not take no talk from Sean Storm, and you know, him a style Sean Storm as last time in this one right here. So people, mo want to no tell me who wanna think I take the lead right about now. Who I take the lead right now? Well, as me say, so far it's like most people are say Gage. Me just give him an honest review right here. But you see me, it's like now the clash reach a point where we don't know if Sean Storm are gonna respond or not. Because in the last song Sean Storm dropped yesterday, Hurricane Season, it's like Sean Storm a say, "At the last time he might kill Gage." You see me? So it's like now we are gonna see if Sean Storm are gonna respond to this new one where Gage got dropped called Last Time at this up Sean Storm. You see me? So people, let me know what y'all think. Okay, so now I'm gonna feature the clip with Vybz Kartel right here speaking about the system during the time, you know, it's like Leng did owe him money, $500,000 for sting, and it's like that did cause some problem. It's like Vybz Kartel never take the following booking after that, you know, when Leng book him for $3 million, and it's like Vybz Kartel I say just because him not do the show, them start lock off him show, you know, for spite him and all. Do all type of things for spite him. So during this time, Vybz Kartel, him did a go through a rough time, you know, with himself and his camp. It's like Vybz Kartel went on Cliff Hughes' program and express himself speaking about the matter. So people, wanna check this out.
What's been your problem with the former policeman, now sting promoter, Isaiah Leng?
Well, the problem is really this, you know, from we had a dialogue a few months ago about sting, And I decided that I wasn't going to do sting because I was owed some money from last year, one. And I had already had plans to do a show abroad, you know what I mean? But then Corey and myself, which is my business manager, business partner also, decided that we were going to keep our own show in the building, you know what I mean? And
the building is at the former asylum.
Yeah, so.
In New Kingston.
So we had dialogue and I decided I wasn't going to do the show, you know what I mean? So ever since then, he was calling other people and saying that, oh, Vybz Kartel think him is and me can't fight the state. You know what I mean?
Cause the state?
Yeah, because I didn't know the state
he
was keeping any show.
Those words, the
yeah,
state?
Yeah, he used those words. It was exact words. So me can't fight the state. You know what I mean? So then we had a show in Shilani where it was raided. You know what I mean? Vybz Kartel wasn't there because I heard about it beforehand. You know what I mean? And I wasn't there. Then he came to the club.
When was that show in Shilani?
I think it was the 18th, you know. Of December.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, because before that we decided that we weren't going to do it, and that is when the threat started. You know what I mean?
Back up a little. Tell me, you said he owed you from last year's performance thing, December
yeah.
2009.
Nine last year.
How much does he owe you?
$500,000.
$500,000?
Yeah.
And what has he been saying to you in terms
tell
of...
Tell the God truth, because I mean, right now I'm just talking. You know, him tell my manager, say, if Vybz Kartel and was a bad man, I'll pay you back money.
You know what I mean?
It's dead serious.
He told your manager that?
Yeah, man, him tell my manager those exact words, man. You know what I mean? And when me hear that, now I start looking to it and say, all right, well, me nah do sting then. See, so that is the real reason why I say me nah do sting if me not get X amount of money, because people been speculating why I'm charging so much money.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Anyway, go on and on and on.
That's a million you were charging for this year?
Three, me tell him, no.
3 million?
Yeah, because for even the pride of it. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so me tell him $3 million and
but you weren't serious about $3 million.
No, if me get my money from last year, we could have renegotiated.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
But so you were prepared to negotiate down?
Yeah, man. Because I sting that
yeah.
is the annual show. So anyway, the negotiation fell through or whatever. And that was when the real trouble started. You know what I mean? With this system of raids and stuff like that. So he came to the building nightclub on Thursday. I think that was what the 23rd, I think. At the 24th, one of those days, but it was a Thursday though. So
that would have been Thursday because Saturday yeah. was the 25th. Right.
Yeah, so it was the 23rd.
Yeah.
So when he came to the building, you know, my business partner Corey Todd, because he said something in the media that Vybz Kartel and my father can pull 1,000 people. So to come in the building that night was $1,000. So he came to the building and wanted to come in.
Who, Len?
Yeah. So Corey Todd said, no, man, yes, if Vybz Kartel can pull 1,000 people, so pay $1,000 then. You know what I mean? And him look on Corey and team exact words was, hey, boy, you know who me is. You don't come from Jamaica. That's what he said to Corey, because Corey is an American, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so Corey said, if him talking a team American style, basically saying he don't respond.
Mm-hmm.
So, then went away, and a few,
what was the price to going by?
$1,000.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Yeah. So Corey said, you say my DJ can't pull 1,000 people, so I'll pay $1,000 to come in. So him said, Corey, you know who me is, whatever, whatever. And he left. And see him later that night, the club was raided. You know what I mean?
By
police and the people
in uniform?
Yeah, man. People were disrespected and crazy things happened. You know what I mean? And all fingers pointing to that person. Because you know, this is Jamaica and we have our ears in the streets and you know people will talk things. You know what I mean? And people tell
but it doesn't people, necessarily mean that those things are true.
No, right? But we can speculate and we hear things from even people who are police also.
Yes.
Not necessarily top ranking police, but you know what I mean? Foot soldiers in the streets
uh-huh.
and stuff like that. So the club was raided Thursday. It's remarkable that
what time was that raid on Thursday night?
About an hour after he left.
How many policemen raided the building?
Well, I was on my way there, you know, so when I reached and heard that the building was being raided, I left. When I went outside, it was about, because I parked around the back. So when I left outside, I saw like about 5 police around the back.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Them hold us at gunpoint, search us.
Including you?
Yeah, man. Search me and thing and let me go and thing.
Uh-huh.
And then...
What did they ask you, though?
They didn't ask me anything. You know what I mean? They just dragged me in a corner, search me. Search up my pocket, search my vehicle, and my drive away.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
And that was the end of the operation?
That was the end of it. You know what I mean? And then this boxing night now, because he called my, as a matter of fact, he called my manager again, you know. Dennis, you know, and told him that, listen me.
He who called your manager.
Leng again, you know, and said, listen me, no show can keep boxing day, but theme show. You know what I mean? He even asked my manager if we couldn't, if we take off the ads. Because we had a commercial running on Zip. If we take off a commercial. Yeah, man. So it's like it's a whole intimidation thing. You know what I mean? And me, I tell you the God truthfully, me don't think even the commissioner or the really high-ranking police them know what really take place.